How about Kyle Tuttle and Lindsay Liu, huh? Woo! How about Saturday night in Boulder? I'd sail the sea, I'd send the hot tub, I'd climb a tree. Just to be wherever you be, I got to get back to you. Holding Liza, just to get back to you. Holding Liza, just to get back to you. Walk through the desert, bake in the sun, dance on the fire, drink out the rum. I'll be back by the morning sun, you know I got to get back to you. Holding Liza, just to get back to you. I climb a tree just to be wherever you be. I got to get back to you. Holy Liza, just 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 to get back to you. Oh, so good to be back in the Boulder. Let's have us a wild, rowdy night, yeah!
Oh, yeah. to burn. Waiting on the morning sun, driving the night. There's a lot to learn. Journey's just begun, driving the spin-eyed run. Waiting for the changes to come, driving the speed night from. On the Salmon ride, here I go again. On the Salmon ride, will it ever rain? Come on, Jay.
Sometimes it's the whistle of the evening train. Sometimes the
wanna be. They'll get you back to who you wanna be. Get out the door. Let that sunshine warm your bones. Take a little walk on the golden shore. Cause it's a big wide world that we call home. It's a big wide world that we call home. Sometimes the river, sometimes the rain, sometimes it's the whistle of the evening train. Back to who you wanna be. It's been a good day to do a little traveling. It's a good time to be a man. Can't tell you how happy we are to be here for a couple nights celebrating this giving thanks time of year. Drew, you feeling good?
Oh, yeah.
Let's get one.
I was laying in bed, wondering if she'd change it all, if her hair was still red. Her folks said our lives together sure was gonna be rough. They never did like her mama's homemade dress. Mama's back wasn't big enough. And I was standing on the side of the road, and rain falling on my shoes. And over the East Coast, long nose, I paid some dues. Getting through. Out of a gym, I guess, but he used a little too much force. We drove that car as far as the curb, bending it out west. Speed up on the docks at night, but the green lip was best. She turned around, look at me, and I walking away. Hard to say on my shoulder, meet again someday. I'll be at the door. Tangled up in blue. Thank you. working as cook for a spell. But I never did like it all that much. One day the axe just fell. So I drifted down to New Orleans. Was lucky just to be employed. Working for a while on a fishing boat right outside Delacroix. But all the while there was a love at the close behind. I seen a lot of women, but you never escaped my mind. I just grew. Place and I stopped in for a beer. I just kept looking at the side of her face and spotlight so clear. Later on, Ralph and Donna was just about to do the same. She was standing there in the back of my chair, saying, "Tim, I don't know your name." I muttered something underneath my breath. She studied the lines of my face. But for me, I felt a little uneasy when she picked up the tie of the lace of my shirt.
Thank you.
I bet y'all remember Sam Bush from last night, huh? Or maybe that other night, or that day, or maybe like when you were born, the sounds of Sam Bush was coming through the speakers. What you say, Sam?
What you say, Vince?
Yeah.
What you say? Hey, you know what? For those of you that weren't here last night, it was a big thing because Leftover Salmon was inducted into the Colorado Music Hall of Fame last night. So it's my honor to get to be here on this special weekend. How you doing? Can you hang a little while? Okay. Right. All right, I want to do this for my wife, Lynn. I was born down in Bowling Green, Kentucky. And, thank you, obviously you haven't been there. And, but she is from way, way up north. Way up north. Louisville. Although I guess it's Louisville here, right?
Okay. Damn near Lafayette.
But here's an old Grandpa Jones tune. Here we go. Traveled o'er this country wide, seeking for the fair. Up and down both coastlines, I've traveled everywhere. From Portland east to Portland west and all along the line. I'm going now to the place that's best, that old hometown of mine. Oh, ain't long now, Louisville will come into review. 8 more miles on this old road I'll never be through. I knew someday that I'd come back and do it from the start. 8 miles to Louisville, the hometown of my heart. Now you might have a gal somewhere that you like best of all. Mine comes down from Louisville, she
I can't wait to be in Hawaii, in the sand with my true love next to me. In the meantime, think I'll go up to Alaska and ski a glacier right down to the shore. But my home, I guess you'll see, is my true love next to me in the Colorado mountains evermore. And yes, you'll find this heart of mine in the Colorado mountains evermore. And yes, you'll be standing next to me in the Colorado mountains
standing next to me in some cool, misty valley where the wildflowers stay. And the Blair there beside me, and until the end of time, yes, we'll rest here in these mountains now through the sweet by and by.
And yes, you'll find this heart of mine in Colorado mountains of gold. Yes, you'll be standing next to me in the Colorado mountains of gold. Yes, you'll find this heart of mine.
Fun yet? Woo! We want to take you higher. Wow! Light my fire.
Come on, come on, come on, come on.
Here's one from a couple albums back. By the way, folks, we got all kind of albums and t-shirts and all that good stuff out there. Check it out. Here's one called Something Higher.
Went down to the water to watch those seabirds fly. Heard the voice on the wind singing to the pale blue sky.
Yeah, I sailed into the ozone. When I came back down, my heart was torn and shattered. What I saw here on the ground, show me something higher, show me a better way, show me something higher, show me a better way.
Seeing through the shadows, waiting for the rain to fall. Rise up above the storm clouds, feeling no pain at all.
It's never cloudy up here flying. Sun shines all the time. Yeah, just a living down below. Yeah, where the darkness clouds your mind. Thank you. attention. Then you plant another seed, and it's just your own reflection. You're always gonna be it. Hey, now show me something higher. Show me a better way. Show me something higher. Show me a better way. Show me something higher.
Show me a better way.
Show me something higher.
Show me a better way.
Show me something higher.
Show me a better way.
Show me something higher.
Show me a better way.
Show me something higher.
Show me a better way.
Show me something higher.
Show me. Show me.
Show me.
Show me.
Show me something higher.
Show me a better way.
Show me something higher.
Show me a better way.
There's all kind of weird stuff in the world, man, but you get a hold of music and the love and all this stuff, it just turns up, and man, we're living something higher right now.
Yeah, we have seen the other side. Yes, sir.
living your whole life on the run. Run, find your way.
Guitar, and give it up, folks, the mayor of E-Town right here, Nick Forrester in the house. Yeah. Folks, many, many, many years ago, 1985, I moved here to Boulder from Morgantown, West Virginia, and I was following, yeah. I was following the Hot Rise Trail. There was no question about it. I moved to this town because of this guy right over here. And I can't thank him enough for being a big musical influence in my world and yours. Give it up for Nick Forrester.
Thank you.
Don't you just love this town, man? Woo! And don't you just love Lindsay Lou? Woo. I remember when this song came out by Sam. I was back in college, man, and that record came and we were just glued to it for about a month, man. We didn't listen to anything else. Sammy.
Ah, hi, man. Ah.
Hey, it's Salmon Salmon. Yeah. You know, Sam, I always wanted to hear you with do a little thing with Ella Fitzgerald. It'd be Salmonella. Thank you.
I won't even go into why Arlen Specter was my running mate the last election.
Please don't.
singing, having a good time.
It's Lady Lou.
Thank you.
How we doing, everybody? It's the pleasure of my life to live on time and space with fucking leftover salmon, ladies and gentlemen. We're gonna play one of our songs. I fucking love Vince Herman. Give it up for Vince Herman, ladies and gentlemen. All right, this song's called Dancing Around My Grave. So this is a song, if I die young, this is my funeral request. One, please give my mother mushrooms at my funeral. Number two, I don't want you to be sad. If I die, I want you to celebrate life because this is our time to have with each other. And number three, please bring Vince Herman to my funeral, ladies and gentlemen. All right.
Going somewhere, yeah, I'm living fast, 90 miles an hour, no brakes, all gas. If I die tomorrow, don't be dressed in black, need a couple favors instead of feeling sad. Tell my mom I loved her, tell my daddy too, and to all my lovers, my words were true. Hey, everybody on the floor, two step and say no more. Everybody in the back, jump up and clap your hands. Celebrate what we had. Yeah, celebrate what we had. I want pyrotechnics and a big parade. Dressed up and going nowhere. Dancing around my grave. No surprise I'm leaving. We all gotta go. Might make it to 100, but then I'm ready. Sure. Tell my kids I love them. Tell my grandkids too. If I got great-grandchildren, love what you do. Hey, everybody on the floor, two-step and say no more. Hey, everybody in the back, jump up and clap your hands. Celebrate what we have. Celebrate what we have.
Kick it, Lindsay. Chills, girl!
Much.
Andy Frasco, baby.
Frasco!
Andy Frasco, good Lord. You know, it's a relief sometimes, you know. Yeah, I figured when Frasco came out, he'd be shoving mushrooms down our throats and whiskey and all that. It's kind of civilized of him, isn't it? Kind of civilized, yeah. Woo! We're going to do one more tune and take a short break. Let's go up to the hot country one time, Randy Thorne. Randy Thorne! we'll see you in a couple minutes.
Yeah.
Thank you.
old.
Thank you.
making a round, holding a little green piece of ground. Everything is round, starting from the Mother Earth, learning what a circle's worth, returning to the place of birth. Everything is round. You can calculate an answer and you can call it MC square, but it's space and time are really curved. There are no squares out there. Everything is round. Everything is round. Well, there's a crazy man beating on a big skin drum, and everybody waiting for the kingdom to come. Every kingdom is a coming undone. Everything is round. Entropy, an institution, a convoluted evolution, revolving in a revolution. Everything is round. You can fantasize a straight line, try it if you may, but I guarantee that a straight line gonna turn around someday. Everything is round. Everything is round, including the banjo. About judgment day, there's no straight or narrow anyway. Everything is round, starting from the Mother Earth, learning what a circle's worth, returning to the place of birth. Everything is round. You can calculate an answer and you can call it MC square, but it's space and time are really curved. There are no squares out there. It's time for Andy Thorne to put the thumb to a banjo tune, don't you think? Randy! Randy! Folks, we're going to really put the thumb to it in a few songs, man. It's going to be a real banjo circus act coming up here. Just prepare yourself for dangerous.
If you thought three banjos was too many, just wait to see what happens tonight. I mean... First, let's go hitchhiking a little bit. What do you say? Thank you.
more. Alwyn Robinson on the drums. Jay Starlin on the keys. How about it? Silas, buddy, how you doing? Here's an old one. We want you to sing along with us on this one.
Thank you.
sun has lost the sky.
Make these troubles move along.
Good enough for Silas Sermon on the guitar, huh? Have Andy Thorne sing an old Grateful Dead song, y'all. Some water? Thank you.
come and see. Come and see. Come and see. Come and see.
Let's get Kyle Tuttle and Lindsay Liu out here. What do you say? Lindsay Liu! You know, Thanksgiving is all about friends and family, man, and it just feels so good in here tonight. So good to see you, friends, and have these friends up here with us. Good Lord. The banjo level was hovering right around 2, but there's no telling what's going to happen. You know, once 2 banjos come in, it may get exponential. There may be 4, you know, they're How many of you brought your banjos with you tonight? All right. Lots of banjo pickers. Go grab them from the car real quick. We're going to get another one going. Man, this summer at the String Summit. Oh, String Summit. Yeah. One of the most profound musical experiences I've had in years happened when Lindsay Liu was doing a set, and they went out into the crowd and sang this song. And man, it's just one of the moments you live for when you hear music like that. And it just might happen again.
Take my hand, my one, and we'll shove off to the sun, and together we will run the River Jordan. And with stars in our eyes, we'll sleep under the sky, safe on the banks of the River Jordan. And when you fall asleep, sleep well, sleep deep. Yes, dreams are always sweet on the River Jordan. And in the morning you'll see light pouring through the trees, shining like a diamond on the River Jordan. Yeah, yeah. we figure we do a little river set here. Y'all get out on the river this summer at all? I tell you what, talk about connecting with your spirit. Ain't nothing like it. I don't know why.
Ah, oh, so fun. Are you ready for this, folks? We've been warning you about it all night. Bring out the banjos!
Last night we had 3 banjos, but tonight we have 4 banjos. Give it up for Dave Johnson from the Yonder Mountain String Band. Those guys just got in the Colorado Hall of Fame too this year. How about that? Torrin Daniels from the Kitchen Dwellers. Good to have this guy in town.
Hey, banjo boys, what do you call this quartet, man? Thorn, hey Andy, man, what's this 4-piece banjo outfit called, man? Y'all got a name? You should probably take this on the road, don't you?
Well, there's 4 of us and there's 5 wires on each of these things, and 4 times 5 is 20, and there's 4 of us, so I'm gonna call it 420.
That's good math, Sam.
Kyle, that was strong.
Who knew banjo players were actually smart? They could do math and shit.
Well.
How many of you banjo players speak Farsi? Well, Dave does.
You good, T? You guys mind if we do a little Ralph Stanley number here?
Thank you. Torin, Kyle, Dave, and Andy. Isn't it amazing?
Yay! It's the banjos.
I don't know what you do after that except have Sam Bush sing you a reggae song, folks. Thank you so much for coming on out and doing this with us tonight. We sure appreciate it. We got time for one more. Y'all sing along with us, please, please, in the family style.
How about it for the Hall of Famers? Leftover Salmon.
Get together and
turn. One love. Can't hear you. One heart. Let's get together. Yeah. One love. One heart. Give thanks and praise to the Lord. Let's get together now. Let's.
Folks, happy Thanksgiving. We've been great celebrating with you. Sam Bush, Lindsay Lou, Kyle Tuttle, Torin, Dave Johnson, Silas Herman. Festival! And it's Jay Starlin's birthday!
All right. Vince Herman, everybody. Vince Herman. Thank you all.
Man, this has just been so much fun. So much fun. And remember, folks, you can start your Christmas shopping early. Just out in the front lobby, we've got t-shirts and all that stuff. It's Will's birthday out there. Big Will out there. Go say hi to the Will. Stacy. Give it up for Dan on the sound, Mario on the monitors, Jason on the lights. All the folks here at the Boulder Theater, give the bartenders all of your money on the way out the door. And have a great end of 2022 as we roll into more goodness ahead. Yes, sir. Well, down in the city of the 50 with the 50, got them kids in the city down. out and running with the bear. Come on, running to it. At the gate, gonna let me set with the net and get way up on the hill where they do the boogie. Do the boogie. When I wonder what they do when they do the boogie, and I wonder what I'm doing here. See you up in Aspen tomorrow, and I'll see you here next year.
Everything I do gonna be funky from now on.